Hi all, welcome to John's Mammal Making. Happy New Year. It's 1st of January, of course. I hope we had a brilliant time last night, because I did. Absolutely cracking night. But anyway, here we have Titanic issue 42. Let's have a quick look at what we did with 41, and then we can have a look at the magazine of 42. Here we have issue 41. That decking's gone on nice and flat now. That's through keeping it clamped overnight, that. And the vast majority of the holes showing, they're not perfectly aligned, as you can tell. Well, that's the decking or the plastic, whichever. But we should be able to work with that, no problem. But it is looking pretty good, nice and flat as well. Excellent stuff. Now let's have a look at the mag. Here we have the magazine, issue 42. Let's have a look, see what's coming in issue 43. We have an LED strip, LED cable, port and starboard bulkheads, lamp and panels. Excellent stuff. There we go. That's looking brilliant. Then on to the stories. Arabia, the last ship of its generation. Moving on to, that's for 2 pages. Southampton, City of Martyrs. That's 2 pages. And then we have the instructions, details for the bridge. So we have the forward bulkhead of the bridge, 5 telegraph, 2 pillar, port navigation light, starboard navigation light, steering column times 2, binnacle times 2, pelerus times 2, platform times 2, steering wheel times 2, wheel hub times 2, wheel house decking, red sticker sheet, green sticker sheet, and 3 PB screws. Excellent. So we are getting proper navigation lights. That's what we start off with. We'll put that in place first, after we've put the stickers on, of course, and the LEDs, and then we put all the detail in. There we go, more detail. I'm glad they've coloured these in rather than them being white. And that is what we end up with. Excellent stuff. So let's get the parts out. So here are the parts. So without further ado, let's get on with the build. All nicely packaged. There we go, we've got some stickers to add onto that. We've got everything in these little envelopes, so I'll get them out. Those are the okay. Don't, there are the parts. I don't need these little envelopes anymore, so we can put them to one side. And here we have the forward bulkhead of the bridge that will eventually fit on here. But first of all, what it wants us to do is supply these stickers onto the port and starboard side. The green stickers are for the starboard side and the red stickers are for the port side. There we go, those are the stickers. So we just need to take them off and apply them onto that bulkhead. There we go, get them stickers coming off like that, and then we can apply them. There we go, that's the greens. Let's do the other side, and there we go, there's the red stickers in place. Excellent stuff, very fiddly. Now we need to put the bulkhead onto the decking here. That 2 screw holes there and there, you can see there's a raised peg there and there. If we slip that one side in there first and hopefully get this one in like that, we can turn this and just squeeze the rest into place with some, there we go, that's not right yet. Oops, there's it. Should go there. Just make sure it doesn't pull that decking off. There's a couple of cutouts, one here and one here. But that is now in place. Excellent. We just need to put the screws in on the other side. There we go, that was a little bit more awkward. Nice tight fit, but it's in place there. We need a couple of screws here and here. We're only going into plastic, so don't need any oil. All them fine detail we got to put on in place yet, so it's going to look superb when it's finished this. There we go. Excellent stuff. That's looking great now. Okie doke, now we've got two LEDs to put in place, this red and green one. They are shaped a certain way, and we just need to pop them in through the sides. The holes are D-shaped, and we just need to press them in place, and they'll reflect the light from the LED for the navigation lights. Okay, done. There's the red one, looking nice and bonny, and there is the green one. The green one isn't as bright as the red one, but it is lit. Excellent stuff. I honestly thought that wasn't working at first. Now it's time to put this deck in. We just fit it there, so we just need to set the backing off it, and then we can pop it in place. I think I'm gonna put some PVA glue on here as well. Okay, now let's get this backing off. There we go, that's the backing off. Now we need to pop a little bit of PVA around here and here. It's only a cocktail stick, just spread it. Don't worry about it getting in the holes, you can easily get rid of that afterwards. That should be enough for that. Then we just need to pop this in place. Line up the holes. There we go. Snugly in place. Excellent. You could put a clamp on that for a short time. If you want to, you got a clamp that'll reach it anywhere. There we go, perfect size. And it's not interfering with anything else. Excellent stuff. Leave that for 5 minutes. There we go, folks, that's nicely in place now. Excellent stuff. Now we can start adding some detail. We have 5 telegraphs to put in place. And each one has a shape to the bottom of it, there you can see, and we want them 3 there and them 2 there. So let's see if we can get one in place. That one goes in there. Now you can glue these in place. I'm just going to try them all first. And that's nice and tight. There we go. That's the first one. There you go, nicely focused. And we'll get the rest in. There we go, that's them 5 nicely in place. I may just have to tweak the positioning of one or two of them. There we go, they definitely don't need glue. Excellent stuff. Now we need the 2 platforms, that one and that one. And as you can see, there's 2 pegs, one bigger than the other. So I'll flip that around, and that one goes just there. Excellent. And that one goes in there. There we go. That looked brilliant. Next we need 42G, which are these two binnacles, I think they call these. And again, these will only fit in one way. That one fits there just like that one, and this one will fit at the front just here. Should do. Maybe a bit awkward, there it is. That's nicely in place. Now you can always apply glue from underneath where these are concerned. There, see, that one needs a bit of glue. So I think we'll glue that one in place. And there we go. So that's the telegraphs, the binnacles and the platforms in place. Excellent stuff. Next we need these two pillars, 42C. They go there and there. Glue if necessary, it says. I think I was definitely going to use some glue. Yeah, we'll get some glue. That one has gone in though. There we go. Those are those two pillars in place. You see them? There we go. Excellent. I haven't glued them. They do push down quite a tiny way. So yeah, solid. Excellent. Okay, up now we got the pillars. These two fit here and here. That's the first one in place, and that one. Oh, so yeah, that little creak as it was put in place. There we go. That's them two in place, eh? Excellent stuff. Okay, don't know, we've got steering wheels. Here we go. Need that way. And I'll try and do a close up of this one. This is going to be very fiddly though. First of all, we need to. I think I need to put this on a little bit. It won't be a minute. There we go. There we got the column here. And we need one of the steering wheels over the column. Like that there. And then we need to fit this little thing. If I can get hold of it. Let's fit that into the middle. You can see how tiny that is. And that is not going to be easy. Right, there we go. That goes through the middle. See how tiny that is? So there should be just enough there for me to be able to pass it into the middle and then press it into place. Hopefully. Not that time. Next time, maybe. Well, let's try again. No, I've got to try something else. There we go. There's the first one. So fiddly that was. There we go. Excellent. Let's see if we can do the next one. Right, let's give this one a go. That's lined up nicely now with the wheel. What I need to do is pop that there. Hopefully it's not slid around. And try and press it into place. Let's see. So we did with the other one. There we go. Excellent. Very awkward, but satisfyingly completed. Excellent. Now we just need to fit them into place here and here, and they will only go in one way. So we can pop that one down first. Obviously you need the wheel facing toward. Turn that a little bit and we can get that. Right, I need to turn that. There we go, that's turned. And then just press it down. Excellent. All this detail is brilliant, but it isn't a fiddler. As you've seen and as you will gather. Now for this one. I think that wheel was turning then. Right, press that into place. Excellent. I think that needs turning just a little bit. Sorry, I'm off camera there. It's just not going in centrally. There it is. And then just press it down. Excellent. Lovely bit of detail there. Looking fantastic. And on this camera. Lovely jubbly. There we go. That is issue 42 complete. All that detail is in place now. And it's looking fan dabby dozy. There we go. It's the red reflector for the LED. Even this, the bulkhead, was a little difficult getting in. It's quite stiff, very tight fit, but it's looking the part now. Okay guys, there we go. Issue 42 completed. They come in really handy. But very fiddly. Cracking detail there though. Absolutely loving it. There are places for all the pieces as well as. But it's looking fantastic. Anyway, if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you soon for issue 43. Excellent. Thanks for tuning in and watching. See you soon. Bye for now.